does is stop, it keeps calling us.
Like a drug.
It's a hamster wheel, and it's like, you're never satisfied.
Look, all of my dreams, ambitions, and wishes, I sent them all up to the starlight. My mom and papa gave me more than they should if I couldn't say I had a hard life. It's low-key annoying me, is it avoiding me that got me pushing these hard lines? But fuck with my mental, cause I see all of the potential if I play my cards right. I be on nerves about it, sometimes it made me feel selfish, cause if it don't help me, then I ain't concerned about it. Wish I was more like my mother, the way she give love, she could give you a sermon about it. I don't wanna be a burden about it. What's the point of having everything you wanted, disappointed and uncertain about it? Step back, James Harden. Hit him with the head so he gets ready. Go behind the back like I'm J. Will. Then get on step to the big deal. But I don't want it if it ain't real.
Okay, to myself, I at one point I was ignorant and lost. You gotta know yourself before you do anything, before you can make a record, before you can have an opinion. You gotta know yourself. And that's the example we trying to set. You know, this shit been going on for decades. And a lot of shit, that mentality grew into cancer. Killed. So that's why I want to reverse the mind state in or city.
Back on my BS, right back in my head, I don't think that I ever leave. They peddling dreams, I never believe. These say anything. Talking to Funk about the time he wish he could have it back. Handed him 25 to that L, already did half of that. Time waits for no one. When she was here, I'm taking it on one. Back in that Burgundy Regal, we called it Dodgers. Never told no one. Now I be global, not full of gold one. Trying to fill a void. Bittersweet feeling, knowing I can't fit this shit with my boys. Still, I pack my bags up.